giving the 4th Street corridor an identity. That's one of many suggestions by a group of urban planners.
Today, they gathered to offer their observations about improving 4th Street from the river to Churchill Downs. WLKY Steve Bergen joins us now with what they had to say. Steve?
Thank you, Rick. It is all part of a year-long study to figure out, among other things, ways to increase visitors and stimulate economic development.
There are gaps in this urban fabric.
The Urban Land Institute is working with Louisville through the Rose Fellowship Program to come up with ideas to transform 4th Street from the Ohio River to Churchill Downs. 4th Street Live is described as a vibrant section, but speakers were critical of other areas.
When is there going to be an actionable plan to replace that awful retail in the corner of 4th and Oak?
They talked about the vacant buildings and empty parking lots and how there is no gateway to Churchill Downs.
It's not really presenting a real positive impression for visitors arriving from the airport.
One recommendation, the city should offer a premium bus service that would take visitors to and from the airport along the 4th Street corridor. There was praise for Old Louisville, but the panel suggested more weekly and monthly events. The urban planners also called for the removal of this railroad overpass and offered possible new names for 4th Street, like Derby Boulevard, University Way, or Heritage Street.
We've got this wonderful string of pearls along the 4th Street corridor that we need to figure out how to unify more so it's just one continuous surprise, good surprise after another.
Pedestrian traffic downtown so people can better enjoy the architecture and the arts. The urban planners return in 3 months. Steve Bergen, WLKY News.